Président,
President, please
Le
be seated.
Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
The floor is given to Defense Counsel for Nguyen Chia to resume questions to the witness. You may now proceed, Counsel.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good afternoon. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Mr. Witness,
bon après-midi, Monsieur le témoin.
I only have 30 more minutes to ask you questions.
Je n'ai qu'une petite demi-heure pour vous
so
poser des questions.
Please be as brief as you can.
Je vous demanderai donc de
answer my
le,
questions.
De façon la plus concise possible
before
aux questions
the lunch
que je vous pose.
Break, I try to jog your memory
avant la pause,
in respect
j'ai essayé de vous rafraîchir la mémoire
Son
sur
might
certaines
have
choses que Son Sen aurait pu dire
to the cadres of
au cadre
164
de la division 164 qui participait
sessions.
À ces sessions d'éducation.
I was trying to use the document of a colleague
j'ai
of yours in division 164.
D'utiliser un document avec les déclarations d'un collègue à vous de la division 164, mais je vais plutôt utiliser d'autres documents pour voir si je peux peut-être rafraîchir vos souvenirs quant à ce que Son Sen aurait pu dire.
Mr. President,
Monsieur le
I would like to refer to document
E3/13.
These are minutes of the meeting of a meeting of secretaries and deputy secretaries
de la réunion des secrétaires et des secrétaires adjoints des différentes divisions
and independent regiments.
Et régiments
it's
indépendants.
A document dated 9
document
October 1976.
Octobre 1976.
Mr. Witness, it is very clear to me that you have never been present at this
bon,
meeting
certain,
because it was only
monsieur,
for the commanders
que vous n'avez pas été présent à cette réunion
divisions.
Car ce n'était que pour les commandants
However,
et les adjoints de ces divisions.
Both the commander of division 164,
mais le commandant de la division 164, Mehmoud,
and the deputy commander,
et son adjoint,
Dim were present,
étaient tous deux présents à
that's
cette
why
réunion.
Maybe you might be able to tell us something
et donc peut-être
about
pourrez-vous nous dire quelque chose au sujet des positions qu'aurait adopté
Let me
Son Sen.
Start by going to English page
009-40342,
Khmer 005-2406, and French 00334-975. So Son Sen is addressing the meeting just before
aux participants de cette réunion.
Your deputy commander Dim
donc,
has addressed
avant,
the meeting.
Votre commandant adjoint de division a parlé aux
participants.
Et donc en
has
réaction
said,
à ce que Dim a dit,
Son Sen says the following.
Voici ce que dit Son Sen.
He is distinguishing two
Il
forms of enemies,
une
two kinds of enemies.
Deux types d'ennemis.
First, he talks about
d'abord,
the enemy to the west.
Il parle de l'ennemi à l'ouest.
He talks about enemies from the west attacking islands, especially Koh Tang and Koh Wai Islands, and that these traitorous forces belong to Son Naktan, the person that we discussed briefly yesterday. My question, Mr. Witness, is have you ever heard Son Sen
Donc,
say something
avez-vous
similar
jamais
in
entendu
those education
Son Sen
sessions
parler
that there
de cela lors des sessions d'éducation qu'il existait deux ennemis
and
un ennemi de l'Ouest
enemy from the
et,
east.
Bon, évidemment, un ennemi de l'Est.
During the study session with Son Sen
pendant les sessions
at Olympic Stadium in Phnom Penh,
Son Sen au Stade Olympique à Phnom Penh,
in 1976,
en 1976,
At that time, he talked only about the organization of the
Il
army.
Il n'a parlé que de l'organisation de l'armée.
To take charge of strategic locations
de
of Cambodia.
Le contrôle d'endroits stratégiques du Cambodia.
In the northeast.
Au nord-est.
they included Mundulgiri, Ratanakiri, and to the coastal area of Cambodia. That was what he talked at that time.
Voilà ce dont il, ce dont il a parlé à ce moment-là.
And later on, he talked about the enemy.
Il a ensuite parlé de l'ennemi.
Who caused trouble to democratic Cambodia. And the enemy included two types.
Faisait des troubles au Cambodgien.
One was the external enemy.
Il y avait les ennemis de l'extérieur.
And another one was the internal enemy.
L'ennemi interne.
And he emphasized that if the external enemy caused trouble,
il a mis l'accent sur le fait que si les ennemis de l'extérieur causaient des problèmes,
there needed to be strategic fighting in the form of spying in Cambodia.
Et de l'espionnage au Cambodge. Maître Copé.
But do you remember him when he was talking about external enemies?
Lorsqu'il parlait des ennemis extérieurs.
In respect to the, on the one hand, the enemy to the west.
A-t-il fait cette différence? Donc a-t-il parlé des ennemis de l'ouest et les ennemis de l'est?
Was there a distinction in external enemies?
Y avait-il une différence?
Enemies from the east and enemies
from
the west.
Groupe. Des ennemis extérieurs, à savoir ceux de l'Est et ceux de l'Ouest.
I remember what he talked about the West enemy.
Je me souviens qu'il avait parlé de l'ennemi de l'Ouest. C'était la Thaïlande.
He said that the border with the Siamese.
Il a dit donc que la frontière avec les Siamois.
Some of them came into Cambodia. They crossed the border to cut
plutôt,
woods.
Donc avec la Thaïlande, il y en avait qui venaient, qui traversaient la frontière, pénétraient en territoire
they
cambodgien pour couper des arbres.
They were not the strong enemy because they could
pas
be
un
defeated by our
fort,
troops.
Car nos soldats pouvaient facilement les défaire.
Because those people were not experienced fighters.
Car ce n'étaient pas des
but he
soldats ou des combattants expérimentés.
Warned us to be careful with
de faire preuve
the
de
enemy
vigilance
from the east.
Envers l'ennemi de l'est.
Because they could penetrate into Cambodia.
Car il
and they
leur était possible d'entrer en territoire cambodgien.
Take the land along
et
the border with Cambodia.
De terre dans les zones frontalières. Question.
Thank you, Mr. Witness, for that clarification.
Merci, Monsieur le Témoin, pour cette précision.
Moving one page in that
donc,
same
loin,
speech,
toujours dans
from Son Sen,
même
English
URN 009 43, French 003 343, 976, and Khmer 006 5 2406.
He said the following.
Voilà ce qu'il a dit.
Your two commanders, or division 164 commanders, and the others.
Division 164 et les commandants des autres divisions.
Second enemy.
Deuxièmement.
Second, the enemy to the east.
Les ennemis de l'est.
The key plan of the enemy of the east, the Vietnamese.
Les Vietnamiens,
with the Soviets
avec
behind
les Soviétiques derrière
was to
eux,
attack from the inside.
Ont leur plan principal d'attaquer de l'intérieur
Kyumis,
par le truchement des forces traîtres de Yar, Kyumir, Chuk et Chakrai.
What they would have liked in terms of an attack from the outside was to attack in the Czechoslovakian and Angolan style.
Ce voulait faire, c'était nous attaquer dans le style tchèque et angolais.
Mr. Witness, do you remember Son Sen speaking about the key plan of Vietnam to attack?
Vous souvenez-vous de Son Sen avoir parlé d'un plan principal du Vietnam d'attaquer le Cambodge démocratique depuis l'intérieur?
Based on my recollection,
réponse.
He said that
d'après
in Cambodia, there were spy agents.
Il y avait des agents, des espions.
Which there were spy agents who belonged to the Vietnamese and
des
Soviet.
À la solde des Vietnamiens et des Soviétiques.
And they were members of the Soviet so-called Warsaw Pact, which was created in East Germany.
Soviétique qui avait été créé en Allemagne de l'Est.
Thank you. I will move on,
Mr. Witness. Merci,
six months after this meeting,
6 mois après cette réunion,
the deputy commander of Division 164,
Dim,
was arrested.
A été arrêté.
He was arrested, I believe, at the 21st of April 1977.
Arrêté le 21 avril 1977.
I understand that you do not know the reason for Dim's arrest.
Je comprends que vous ne connaissez peut-être pas les motifs de l'arrestation de Dim. Mais avez-vous entendu
cadres,
quoi que ce soit
Sonsen,
de la part d'autres cadres, ou peut-être même de Sonsen lors des réunions, quels auraient pu être les motifs de l'arrestation de Dim?
When Dim was arrested, it was in a situation
a été arrêté,
which the information was limited
il s'agissait
to me.
Une situation où les informations étaient limitées.
I was not aware
peu
much of it,
sujet.
And I think other people were also not aware of
tout comme les autres,
this.
D'ailleurs, je pense.
Because cadres at the lower level could not know much about the affairs of the upper echelon.
Au sujet des affaires qui étaient du ressort de l'échelon supérieur. Maître Coppe, je comprends.
Mr. Witness, in your statement,
Monsieur le témoin, dans votre déclaration au CDCAM et je crois aussi dans votre procès verbal d'audition, vous avez parlé du principe du secret.
Does that principle mean that lower
cela veut-il
cadres
dire que les cadres de rang inférieur n'étaient pas tenus informés quant aux motifs d'arrestation des cadres de plus haut rang?
Based on the principle of secrecy, we were not informed.
Le principe du secret voulait que nous ne soyons pas informés.
Because the principle of secrecy means only those who did it knew about it.
Seuls ceux qui le faisaient étaient au courant.
So it meant I was not aware of the activities responsible by other people.
Je n'étais pas au courant des activités d'autres personnes.
I understand. Thank you.
Question.
For that
je comprends.
Answer, Mr.
Merci.
Have you ever heard, maybe much later, maybe even after 1979,
beaucoup plus tard, peut-être même après 1979,
was somehow connected
si
to
Dim
a standing committee member called
un membre du comité permanent du nom de Von Vett.
As far as I know,
réponse.
As I have read the document of the court,
autant que je sache et parce que j'ai lu les documents du tribunal,
but the document was given to me on the
le
second night.
Le document m'a été remis le deuxième
and
soir.
I saw the names of people listed.
Et j'ai vu qu'il y avait une liste de noms.
And I was told to point. to which names in the list that I could identify.
Dans la liste, je reconnaissais.
Because the investigators would like to know how many names,
les enquêteurs
whose name
savoir,
I could recognize.
Quels étaient les noms dont je me souvenais.
I'm not sure if you were shown the name of Van Vett.
Je ne sais pas si l'on vous a montré le nom de Van Vett.
Actually, I don't think you were, but let me move on.
Mais je vais passer à autre chose.
Ms. Witness, with the last question. In relation to the education sessions or meetings that
Division
164 members had
que vous
with
des autres membres de la division 164 avez eu
do you
avec
recall whether during those meetings
vous souvenez-vous aussi à l'occasion de ces réunions
spoke about coup d'état
de coup d'état
or military coups taking place in Phnom Penh to overthrow Pol Pot
un coup quelconque à Phnom Penh visant à renverser Pol Pot.
Regarding this information,
réponse.
I received during his lecture.
Pendant.
But
ses présentations,
I was not certain about how many people were involved and what were their plans.
J'ai reçu, mais je ne savais pas combien de personnes avaient participé. Quelle était la nature même du complot?
Because during that political study session,
car pendant
to
les, séances d'études
military
de formation politique,
cadres, and that was what he raised at that time.
Do you remember whether he spoke about
one
question.
Coup d'état, or
et
maybe even four or five
d'un coup d'état, ou de
coup
d'état,
which was supposed to take place,
coup d'état,
and were all
tentatives,
and all failed.
Chacune ayant échoué.
I could not remember how many military coups were planned at
je
that time.
Je ne savais pas combien de complots de coups d'état militaires il y avait à l'époque.
Another question about Son Sen. Do you know
autre question au sujet de
which number which code number
souvenez-vous de son numéro
Son
de code
Sen used in telegrams
dans les télégrammes
or if telegrams were sent to him
ou si l'on lui envoyait des télégrammes
which number was used
to address him de son numéro.
I could not remember well.
Réponse.
But at that time, I knew one number.
Mais je connaissais un chiffre à l'époque.
Which my higher level authority told me that it was number 87.
Numéro 87. Réponse.
That was actually exactly my question.
Oui, c'était justement la question que j'allais poser.
I believe Son Sen was called
je
brother 89 in telegrams.
Était frère numéro 89
but there also seems to be a brother 87.
Mais il y a aussi un frère 87.
So my question is if you know
et donc,
who
je voulais savoir
brother 87
si vous
was.
Vous souvenez qui était le frère 87.
The telegraph
réponse.
From number 87, as far as
le
I can remember, is from the upper echelon.
Provenait de l'échelon supérieur.
That I assume as well.
Oui,
but was
c'est
it maybe
que je pense
the deputy
mais était-ce peut-être
secretary of the general staff?
Le secrétaire adjoint
or is it something that you don't know?
Ou savez-vous? Le savez-vous? Réponse.
I don't know clearly about this.
Je ne le sais pas.
Because it's my higher supervisor at the level of the regiment
car,
would know about
au,
this,
en fait,
but he told
du régiment
me that it's from the upper echelon.
Lui me disait que cela venait de l'échelon
supérieur. Thank you, Mr.
Witness.
Question. Merci, Monsieur Temo. 10 more minutes for two subjects I would briefly like to discuss with you.
Deux sujets que j'aimerais évoquer avec vous.
Let me refer to your DC CAM statement.
Je voudrais d'abord citer ou faire référence à votre déclaration au CDCAM. Vous souvenez-vous d'avoir parlé des difficultés de communication qui existaient entre les équipements de radio de fabrication chinoise dans les navires et les radios de fabrication américaine à Kampong Som, sur terre ferme.
I can still remember.
Oui, je m'en souviens.
Because at that time the Chinese vessel.
À l'époque, les navires de fabrication chinoise.
It was difficult to communicate because the Chinese vessel used a different communication system than from the mainland.
Radio différent de celui qu'on utilisait sur le continent.
If
question.
Original Chinese boats
donc,
or vessels.
Si les navires
were patrolling
de fabrication chinoise patrouillaient
around
en
Pulawai
mer,
Island, for instance.
Près de Pulawai, par exemple.
Was it then difficult for the people on that boat?
Était-il difficile pour l'équipage d'entrer en contact
with, headquarters
avec
in Kampong Som?
Le quartier général à Kampong Som?
Through my personal experience,
d'après
the communication system employed by the headquarters in Kampong Som and the one used on the Chinese vessel was different because the headquarters in Kampong Som used telegrams.
Au QG, ils utilisaient le télégraphe.
However, each vessel was designated a different code also used through the telegram communication.
Aussi pour les communications par télégraphe.
But if a patrolling Chinese vessel
et si un navire de patrouille
would stumble upon a situation in the territorial
chinoise,
sea
and they had to act immediately, un incident dans les eaux territoriales, ils devaient agir rapidement. Comment pouvaient-ils entrer en contact avec le quartier général de la division à Kampong Som?
The Chinese vessel that I was on,
le bateau chinois,
and through my experience, the communication system there was simple, and the navigation was also simple.
Le système de navigation était
we
aussi
simple. We did not have difficulty, much difficulty in our communication.
Donc, nous n'avions pas beaucoup de difficultés à communiquer.
Because the system provided by the Chinese,
le système fourni par les Chinois,
compatible with that,
compatible
at the headquarters and the crew on the vessel received training
avait reçu
and also the combatants at the headquarters received a similar training so that they could communicate.
Ainsi, ils pouvaient communiquer.
Thank you. My last subject,
merci. Dernier sujet.
Mr. Witness, and that is what was to be done with refugees or rather fishermen from Thailand. What was the instruction
avec les pêcheurs,
if a Thai fishing ship
que se passait-il si un bateau de pêche thaïlandais entrait en eau territoriale du Cambodge démocratique? Quelles étaient les instructions dans un tel cas de figure? Réponse.
What I'm going to say is that based on the information that
ce que
I
je vais vous
heard,
dire, c'est d'après les informations que j'ai entendues.
That is the information that I did not personally experience.
À savoir, ce n'est pas. Ce que je veux dire par là, c'est que ce n'est pas moi qui l'ai vécu personnellement.
At that stage, the patrol boats were deployed. However,
Les navires de patrouille ont été déployés, mais ils ne pouvaient pas être déployés pour couvrir toutes les eaux territoriales du Kampuchea.
They received a year training for that matter. However, the entire system was not fully operational.
Le système n'était pas pleinement opérationnel.
Secondly, when the Thai fishing boat
quand les bateaux de pêche
entered the territorial water of Kampuchea, then the soldiers stationed on the island would take action either to chase them away or to stop them encroaching further into the territorial waters of Kampuchea. Yes, they actually violated the sovereignty of Kampuchea.
En territoire
and one day I received an information through the radio communication that a Thai fishing boat encroached on the Cambodian territorial waters.
Empiété en territoire en eau territoriale cambodgienne.
And in fact, there was an old American ship from the
vieux navire américain.
From the Lunar regime, that is the Paesong-ong or P110,
ou le P
and with the deterrent of that boat, then the Thai fishing boat withdrew from the territorial waters of Kampuchea.
Donc, grâce à cette dissuasion, le bateau de pêche s'est retiré.
Thank you. I understand there was a situation that boats.
Question.
With Thai fishermen were indeed stopped.
Je me souviens qu'il y avait une situation où les bateaux de pêche thaïlandais avaient été arrêtés
on land
et qu'il y a une situation donc où des pêcheurs thaïs ont ensuite été emmenés à terre, sur terre ferme pour interrogation. Dans votre déclaration au CDCAM, vous avez dit qu'une fois interrogés,
the problem would be solved, quote unquote,
on réglait le problème de façon diplomatique ou par
what
voie
exactly
diplomatique.
Did you mean when you said that, problems
que voulez-vous
with Thai
dire
refugees would be solved
par
diplomatically?
Il y avait une solution diplomatique à la question des réfugiés thaïs. Le président.
President witness, please hold on, and the deputy co-prosecutor, you have the floor.
Co-procureur adjoint.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je crois qu'on a été assez patient de ce côté-ci de la barre, mais
we have been quite patient
je comprends
so
que l'avocat essaie d'aller vite.
And I understand
là,
that Counsel Coppé is trying to go fast, but here, not mentioning the sources,
faire un résumé des
that is to say, summing up the witness's statements without quoting what he said precisely and asking him to confirm this information. Well, this requires that he at least quote the segment involved. I think that this would be fairer for everyone and more appropriate.
No problem, Mr. President. I was referring to
E3/911-3,
English ERN 009-74221. I do not have the Khmer.
Le Président.
Counsel Copper, please repeat the ERN numbers and do it slowly this time.
Et lentement cette fois-ci.
Of course, E3/911-3, English ERN 009-74221. I will give you the Khmer ERN in a minute.
Je vous fournirai le ERN en Khmer dans un instant.
What he says,
et voilà ce
Mr. President,
dit.
Is the following. I was instructed that when there were boats coming into our territorial waters, we could seize them
en eau territoriale, nous pouvons les confisquer et ensuite nous les capturer plutôt et faire une en faire rapport à l'échange supérieur pour une solution diplomatique. Plus tard, il parle aussi de négociations diplomatiques. Mon autre source est E3/2314,
English ERN
en anglais,
001-65983, French,
en français, 00-76-8209-8209, et en Khmer,
00-722-466-467.
Il s'agit d'un article de presse
talking about a agreement between Thailand and Democratic Kampuchea on the return
qui parle ici
d'une
solution diplomatique entre le Cambodge et la Thaïlande, tantôt, ou un pacte diplomatique pour le rapatriement de ressortissants thaïlandais. Donc voilà encore mes deux sources, et c'était ma question, et ce sera ma dernière question, monsieur le témoin.
What do you know about these diplomatic
que savez-vous au sujet de ces pourparlers diplomatiques entre la Thaïlande et le Cambodge démocratique sur le sujet des pêcheurs thaïs qui avaient été ramenés sur terre ferme?
The use of the word diplomatic is based on the information that I heard.
Sur l'information que j'ai entendu.
Whatever happened at the territorial waters, namely regarding the seizure of a Thai fishing vessel or any other vessels for that matter, we paid to deliver them to the international relations section or department so that the matter could be solved at their level in line with the policies of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. However, I did not know the details of the procedures or how the resolution was carried out, nor did I hear it in a person. I only heard this information through my upper level at the regimental level, for instance, who attended the meeting and who received information from such a meeting.
Have you heard whether most, maybe all, Thai fishermen were at one point in time released?
Si la plupart des pêcheurs thaïlandais, sinon tous les pêcheurs thaïlandais, ont à un moment donné été libérés.
What I heard is that the matter was referred to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Entendu, c'est que la question a été
and how the matter
étrangères.
Was referred to was beyond
comment
my knowledge.
Fait, je ne sais pas.
The deputy co-prosecutor, you have the floor.
Unfortunately,
I wasn't able to object because I was waiting for the French translation, and that was a bit belated, and the witness already was answering. But I think that these questions are very generic, and they make absolutely no distinction between the periods, which is very important. It's important to say when he says that at one point in time they were liberated, that's not specific. So, therefore, I don't believe that the witness's answers can be specific. I think that certain periods should be distinguished. Regarding the fate of the Thai fishermen.
And co-prosecutor, your time will come, and if you need to clarify this matter, you can use your time to pursue this issue, and it will come next. Councillor Copper, you may continue.
I will finish my questions, Mr. President. Two small things. I still owe you the
Khmer
era end of the particular excerpt from his DC camp statement on solving the problem diplomatically. That is 009263698. And my second point is maybe a matter of clarification, but my request to have the DC Chem statement that I wanted to refer to this morning, that I would still like to have that admitted into evidence.
Le document que je mentionnais ce matin, je
we filed an oral request or made an oral request, but in my recollection, this request is still pending. So hopefully, before next week's witness, you will have an opportunity to rule on that request. Mr. Witness, thank you very much for your answers. Thank you, Mr. President.
Counsel, the oral request should be reasoned. I mean, are you referring to what you said before the break, which was basically I want this to be admitted as under 87.4?
Well, I don't want to steal time from my colleague, but
the relevance of this DCCAM statement is, from the first page,
immediately obvious. It's a Division 164 commander who talks in detail about what happened at the territorial sea. There are two WRIs from him in the other case. It's very, very precise as to command structures in 164, so there is absolutely zero reason to think that this document is not in any way relevant to this particular segment.
Par rapport à ce segment.
I would like to hand the floor now to the defense team for, rather, I hand the floor to the defense team
for Kyusung Pon.
Do you wish to put the questions now to the witness, or do you wish to put the questions last, defense counsel for Kyusung Pon?
Excusez-moi, Monsieur le Président, j'ai un petit problème de. D'écouteurs. Non, je vous confirme que nous souhaitons, comme d'habitude, lorsque la défense de Nyonchu a demandé un témoin, pouvoir toujours avoir la parole en dernier. Principe de droit pénal auquel nous nous accrochons vivement.
Yes. I think that is the practice and actually determines the time, location, and the procedures already.
Comme cela est déterminé par la procédure.
And now the floor is given to the co-prosecutors.
Merci, bon après-midi,
thank you. Good afternoon, Mr. President.
Madame, messieurs les juges,
good afternoon, parties, Your Honours. Good afternoon to all parties. Good afternoon to you, witness.
Je vais donc vous poser des questions I'm going des to
put questions to you on behalf of the co-prosecutor's office today and tomorrow.
Mon nom est Vincent
and my name is Vincent de Ville. I'm going to ask you to listen to the questions carefully.
Si pas,
if you do not understand, of course, dites, tell me so. There's no problem about
et
that.
Je voudrais rappeler également
and I'd also like to remind you that you're here only as a witness to say the truth and to assist the chamber in discovering the truth. In no case you are being accused of anything here. So I would like, first of all, Mr. Witness, to get back or to revisit
a
topic that was brought up yesterday by the defense counsel, that is to say what happened to the soldiers and officials of the Lon Nol regime. Yesterday you said that you left Phnom Penh to travel to Kompong Som the day Phnom Penh fell on 17 April 1975.
Vous avez dit
and
pas
you
avoir
said
mal
that you did not harm the Lon Nol soldiers you had met along the way.
Par contre,
and however,
vers 15h41,
at around 3:41 in the afternoon, you said that later on, after your training in Kompong Som, you heard about the fact that Lon Nol soldiers and officials had been executed
en 1975 in 1975
or 1976.
Est-ce que vous pourriez nous dire
can you tell
ce que vous avez
us what you heard regarding the execution of the former officials and soldiers of the Lon Nol regime?
From what I heard, it was the information from the combatants or cadres,
c'était l'information des combattants ou des cadres
who spoke outside the meetings
qui parlaient à l'extérieur des réunions,
the meetings,
et non pas pendant les réunions.
And they spoke out of their involvement in the meetings
et
or the conference.
Parlaient à l'extérieur de leur participation aux conférences ou à des réunions.
D'accord. Et que disaient ces cadres ou ces
and
combattants
what were these cadres and combatants saying outside of the meetings regarding the execution of the former Lundol officials
à quels
and
endroits,
soldiers?
Par exemple,
for example, where
ces gens auraient-ils
été in which locations were these people executed?
I heard they said that the Lundol soldiers were killed.
J'ai entendu dire que les soldats de Lundol avaient été exécutés.
And they gave an example. For example, while they were en route, they came across
exemple,
a location
chemin,
where they saw two dead bodies to the west of Kampong
Saylla.
Here I refer to those forces who were walking behind me.
Moi.
And I responded that I did not see those dead bodies when I walked past.
Moi, passé à
and we converse in the form that
nous
we were combatants. However, I cannot recall as to who I spoke to
mais
or who told me about that.
Des personnes qui m'ont rapporté cela et des personnes à qui j'ai parlé.
And this is the, what I can recall of what happened at the
voilà,
time. And as you may know, it happened several years ago.
Savez, c'était il y a un bon nombre d'années.
Bien, comme vous avez
fine.
Quitté Phnom Penh
when
le
you
jour
left
même
Phnom Penh,
de sa chute,
the day it fell, 17 April 1975, is it fair to say that you did not know what happened to the high-ranking officials or servicemen of the Lundol Army in Phnom Penh?
I myself never anticipated as to what happened next. While I was en route, I took the combatants with me in order to reach our destination, that is Kampong Sao, and we were on foot. And I never anticipated that there were high-ranking Lundol soldiers or ordinary Lundol soldiers who were killed. My main task at the time was to only lead my group of combatants, and I did not receive such instructions.
Merci.
Thank you.
Je vais vous demander d'être un
I'm
going to
ask you to be a little bit shorter in your answers, if possible.
Deputy Co-Prosecutor, please hold on. And Councillor Corpet, you have the floor.
Thank you, Mr. President. An observation in a belated form of an objection, but I don't believe the witness yesterday spoke about execution of Lundol officials. I'm not quite sure what he said. He might have said the word kill, but obviously that is in principle lawful action in a war. So there's a big difference in
état de guerre, c'est une action qui est en principe licite.
Especially when he speaks
qu'il y a
about
une
period
différence,
April 75, talking about killing as a combat action versus execution,
d'une action au combat
extrajudicial
execution. Par rapport à quelque chose qui serait une exécution extrajudiciaire, sont deux choses différentes.
Ms. Prosecutor, if you can
donc,
clarify
je voudrais
this.
Vous demander de clarifier.
La question sur Phnom Penh parce que Phnom Penh avait déjà été pris.
Well, for that question, I used the word execution because Phnom Penh had already been captured then, so there was no war any longer.
And en formulant sa question,
also, Councillor Koppe, when he formulated his question,
si les soldats de Lundol ont été
he said the following, do you know if after the fall of Phnom Penh, the officials of Lundol were executed either in the second half of 75 or in 76, so the word execution was used by the defense counsel himself. So I'm going to therefore continue, Mr. President. Witness, do you know if Mia Smoot, your chief of Division 3 at the time, traveled to Kokong
avec une partie de ses troupes dans les jours qui ont suivi le 17 avril 1975. Est-ce que vous en auriez entendu parler?
Did you hear about something to that effect?
Based on my recollection, I did not receive such information.
D'après mes souvenirs, je n'ai pas reçu cette information.
Upon my arrival in Kampong Saum,
lorsque je suis arrivé à Kampong Saum,
I did not receive information that the military commander Mahmoud went to Kokong.
Le commandant militaire Mahmoud était allé à Kokong.
I myself did not know his whereabouts
or
where he went to
était.
For any particular
je
purposes.
Ne savais pas où il allait, pour quel motif.
Tout à l'heure, vous avez dit que des
earlier,
soldats
you said
de votre
that
division
the soldiers
parlaient
in your division
d'exécution en dehors
were
de réunion.
Speaking about executions
est-ce
outside
de
of the meetings,
réunion,
so during the meetings.
Ses adjoints,
did Mahmoud himself or his deputies ever speak about the policies of the Communist Party of Kampuchea or of
vis-à-vis des officiers supérieurs et aux fonctionnaires
the army's actions vis-à-vis the officials or higher ranking servicemen of the Lon Nol Army?
What I can remember is that he did not mention anything about the military officials or civil servants of the Lon Nol regime. In the meeting,
pendant la réunion,
he spoke about the tasks that we were assigned to do.
Des tâches que l'on nous avait confiées.
As in my case and
cas,
my unit, we were tasked to prepare ourselves in order to be equipped with the vessels that were to be given to us by the Chinese.
Qui allait nous être remis par les Chinois.
Bien, à propos de
fine.
Kokong,
now regarding Kokong, I would like to quote what a witness said before the OCIJ, a witness in fact who testified before this chamber on 7 May 2015 in another segment of this trial. And I'm going to put questions to you with regard to what he said. This is the testimony of Ek Eun or Ul Eun, and this is document E3/9582. And I'm going to quote what he said. Answer 89. First, the question is the following.
Au sujet de
regarding
Mahmoud,
after the Khmer Rouge took power in April
75, Tahmout
or Mahmoud went to Kokong and ordered the Lon Nol soldiers to surrender and turn in their weapons. And then he killed them all.
C'est ce que vous avez
this is what you stated in your interview with the DCCAM.
Est-ce correct?
Is this true?
Réponse de
answer
Ul-Eun.
From
oui,
Ul-Eun. Yes, that is true.
Question 92.
Question 92.
Dans votre interview
in your interview with DCCAM,
semble,
it appears that you said that Ta Nhan,
N-H-A-2-N,
N-H-I, N-H-A, to double N, one of Mahmoud's lower-ranking officers brought together Lon Nol soldiers in the groves to eliminate them. Is that correct? Ul-Eun's answer, yes, that is true.
Question 96.
Question 96.
Combien de véhicules ont été mobilisés
how many vehicles
pour faire
were used to transport these soldiers?
Réponse de Ul-Eun.
Ul-Eun's answer.
C'était Mahmoud.
It was
Mahmoud
who had to keep their weapons and their equipment. They said that they were going to drive the soldiers back home, but in fact, they executed them in a forest next to a coconut plantation and a durian plantation.
Question 103.
How is it that you are aware of the execution of the Lon Nol soldiers in Kokong? Answer. Ul-Eun's answer, therefore, because they moved the troops several times, and the soldiers talked about what happened. This is why I got to know about this. They started ordering the Lundell soldiers to dig pits next to the trees and then executed them and dumped them in the pits so that the bodies could be transformed into fertilizer. And finally, answer 109,
Miasmut
ordered the execution of all government soldiers who were stationed in Kokong. In the provinces, the governors personally ordered the executions of the Lundell soldiers. End of quote, free translation. So in light of this testimony, I'm putting the question to you again. That is to say, did you ever hear about the execution of Lundell soldiers in Kokong by members of Division 103 right after 17 April
1975?
At that time, my unit never received such information. And through the account of Eun that you just quoted, I myself is not familiar with that name or which unit he was attached to or how he became to know Mahmoud or whether he was a subordinate to Mahmoud. What I can say is that I was responsible for my own task. And I did not obtain such information. And my responsibility was to prepare my team in order to be trained for the operation of the new vessel.
Au nouveau navire que nous allions recevoir.
Et plus proche de vous concernant Kampong Som.
Closer to where you were, that is to say Kampong Som, which was directly under the authority of Division 3, do you know what happened to the high-ranking soldiers or officials of Kampong Som after the city was captured by the Khmer Rouge forces?
For the Kampong Som, I myself was at my own barrack. I did not have any involvement with the administrative work or on how to manage the town.
Avec la gestion de la ville, l'administration de la ville.
Even for me, I could not even enter the town without a travel permit.
Je ne pouvais pas pénétrer à l'intérieur de la ville sans avoir un permis de voyage.
So my knowledge was limited to what I experienced or saw, and I could not know everything.
Et je ne pouvais pas tout savoir.
As I said, my task was separate from theirs.
Comme je l'ai dit, ma tâche était bien distincte de la leur.
Well, yesterday you said that Division 164 had become a division depending on from the center in June 1975, whereas before, in your WRA, you said June 1976. So can you confirm the date of June 1975 as the date when Division 164 became a division of the center, that is to say, it changed names.
The Division 164 was changed to Division of the Center in June 1975.
Et quand vous avez été transféré de l'infanterie
de la division 164
vers la marine,
to the Navy,
c'est-à-dire le régiment 140,
that is to say, Regiment 140, did this happen during this period approximately, that is to say, around June 1975 or in the middle of 1975?
Quand est-ce que nous sommes
I was detached from Division 3 in order to be with the Regiment 140, and that happened from my recollection in June
75.
Fine, I'd like to clarify a point here, because yesterday and today I heard that you said that you had been in charge of technical training within the Navy. So I'm not sure I understood that very well. Did you yourself attend a technical training session as a commander or as the commander of vessel 17/10, or did you provide training to other people?
Allow me to clarify that.
Permettez-moi de clarifier.
Initially, I was not part of the crew on vessel 17/10.
Je ne fais pas partie de l'équipage du vaisseau 17/10.
Actually, there were four vessels at the time, 101, 102, 103, and 104, respectively.
102, 103 et 104.
And I was in charge of training for the crew.
J'étais responsable de la formation de l'équipage et il y avait 38 membres d'équipage.
For vessel 102, not the vessel 17/10. In fact, vessel 17/10 was given to us at a later stage. And I myself was not a trainer.
Je n'étais pas formateur.
We received a training from an instructor from China, and he was a Chinese.
Et lui était chinois.
D'accord.
Fine. Now,
I would like to quote what you said to DCCAM,
document E3/9113. On pages 26 and 27 in English,
and Khmer 0092
63
61
to
62.
And I'm going to quote this segment in English because there's no French translation.
I quote: "The company chiefs were chosen to be trainees thereon."
Question.
Were the company chiefs selected to be trained?
Les chefs de compagnie ont-ils été sélectionnés pour être formés?
Yes.
Vous répondez oui.
Then at page 27,
ensuite, page 27,
I quote, "We were trained about navigating, engine repair and maintenance,
moteurs,
weapons,
moteurs,
electricity,
armes,
telecommunications,
telegrams,
walkie-talkies, and flag signals."
Et la signalétique avec les drapeaux.
And a little further down, it was
loin,
conducted at Auchetil.
Cela avait lieu
it was
à
in 1976,
1976,
and the training
et
lasted
la
for
6 months.
Et dans la même interview CDCAM,
and in the same
un peu plus loin, aux pages
interview.
29 et 30
later,
en anglais,
on pages
et en Khmer
29 and
30
in English and in Khmer 0092-6364 up to 65,
vous avez dit concernant la fin de la formation
stated,
en 1976,
as regards the training in 1976,
qu'elle était terminée en 1976, peut-être
ended
en août,
in 1976,
et après cela,
probably
vous aviez travaillé
and
de manière permanente sur le bateau.
Permanently on the boat.
Est-ce que dès lors on peut dire qu'à la fin
can
de votre formation, vous avez dit vers
1976,
vous avez été
1976,
en fonction durant plus de deux ans
you worked for
sur
about
votre bateau
2 years
numéro 17
on your boat,
en tant que
17,
capitaine de navire ou navigateur. Ce sont des termes que vous avez utilisés devant DCCAM.
The captain of the boat or as a navigator, which are the terms you use in your interview with DCCAM?
After I was tasked to take charge of that boat, I was not the captain of I was not the navigator of that vessel, but I was the overall captain of that vessel.
Je n'étais pas le navigateur, en fait, j'étais le capitaine.
D'accord, est-ce que vous êtes aussi allé en Chine pour suivre une formation?
Did you also go to China to undergo training?
Bien, s'agit-il d'autres personnes qui y sont allées?
Or it was other persons who went to attend such training?
For the technical aspects, I did not go because we received a training from a Chinese instructor at
Ho Chi Minh par un instructeur chinois.
Those who were sent to study were sent to study on the technical aspects
que l'on a envoyé étudier, c'était sur les aspects techniques,
torpedo boats or the patrol boats.
Ou des
These
bateaux,
were the terms that they used while I was there.
Ce sont les termes qu'ils ont employés alors que j'y étais.
Bon, et votre navire 1710, je crois que vous avez donné
and
plusieurs qualificatifs à ce navire. Est-ce qu'il s'agissait d'un navire de combat ou d'un navire de patrouille?
Was that a battleship or a patrol boat?
Clarifier.
Can you clarify this matter, please?
The vessel under my supervision.
Le navire que je commandais.
Was a defensive vessel.
Était un navire de défense.
However, its main task was to patrol the territorial waters of Kampuchea.
Enfin, de patrouiller
and
les eaux territoriales du Kampuchea.
Was the task that I involved in.
Et c'est la tâche que l'on m'a confiée.
And from 1976 to 1978,
de 76 à 78,
we were tasked with missions from the upper level.
Des missions, l'échelon supérieur nous donnait missions.
To go on patrol.
Des missions de patrouille.
In the vicinity of Koh Tsai.
Autour de Koh Tsai
Island. Koh Tsai Island, which was not far from Koh Trao Island.
N'était pas bien loin de Koh Trao.
Dans votre interview d'ICCAM, vous avez également parlé de Koh Rusei,
interview,
de
talked of Koh Rusei and Koh
Est-ce que c'était également des îles proches de Koh Tmai et de Koh Tse?
Were these also islands that were close
à proximité
to Koh Tmai
du
and
littoral
Koh Tse,
cambodgien et de l'île
close
de
to
vietnamienne de Koh
Cambodian coast and the Vietnamese island of Koh Tral.
Allow me to clarify the matter to the chamber regarding
Koh
Rusei and Koh
Takir
Islands. They were close to Riem coast.
De la côte de Riem.
And that was the Koh Rusei. It was different from the other island, which also named the same, that is Koh Rusei, which was close to Troll Island.
Ah, il y avait une autre île Koh Rusei qui était différente de celle-là et qui, elle, était proche de Koh Troll.
D'accord, à part ces quatre îles-là,
well,
que
apart from
vous avez
those four
également
islands,
été envoyé dans d'autres zones,
since you were also sent to other zones,
Koh Rong Samlem,
Oten,
Krom
Sarem and Koh Pulo Wai.
In fact, Koh Tang and Pulo Wai Chak and Pulo Wai Tmai Islands, during our vessel training, we actually navigated the vessel through the vicinity of these islands. That is to practice what we learned through our study. It was kind of a hands-on experience.
C'était un exercice pratique.
Bien, je voudrais poser quelques questions au niveau de la structure de la division 164.
I would like to put some questions here regarding the structure of division 164.
À la tête de la division,
and you said that Ms. Mout was at the head of the mission.
Moi, ce qui m'intéresse, c'est de savoir au niveau du régiment 140.
My question is
régiment,
as regards regiment
qui était votre chef
140,
de bataillon.
Who was the head of that regiment and who was your battalion commander?
In regiment 140, there were
au régiment 140,
commanders,
il y avait deux commandants. Le premier était Sarun,
another one to name Som,
et un
from
autre qui s'appelait de Som.
Eastern zone.
Et lui venait de la zone est.
For my battalion, the commander
pour
was
le bataillon, c'était Horn qui était le commandant.
And to my knowledge, up to now, the,
et à ma connaissance, three commanders ces trois commandants sont décédés aujourd'hui.
Est-ce que vous connaissiez le nom complet de Sarun?
Did you know Sarun's full name?
Ou plus directement, est-ce que cela pourrait être Get Chim alias
and to be more direct, Samun, could it be Chim alias Sarun,
which is somewhat different? Me dire si c'est la même personne ou bien si
can
c'est une autre personne.
Can you tell me whether it's the same person?
Donc Sarun, est-ce que vous connaissez son nom complet?
Do you know the full name of Sarun?
I cannot recall that. However, I know his father, and his
père.
Father's name is Korn.
Et son père s'appelle
so
Korn.
I do not know whether he used his father
je
as his
si
family name as Korn Sarun, or maybe
Korn
he used his grandfather's name as his family name.
Je ne sais pas.
Et concernant Horm,
and as regards
est-ce
Horm,
que vous connaissez son nom complet?
Do you know his full name?
The name is not Horm, but
Horm.
It's Horn.
C'est Horn.
And I do not know his family
et
name.
Et je ne connais pas son nom de famille.
Combien de personnes y avait-il dans votre régiment 140?
How many persons were in your Marine Regiment 140?
In regiment 140, if you combine the forces from former division 3 and those forces from the east zone, the total force was 1,400.
Je ne suis pas sûr que vous avez dit hier et aujourd'hui combien il y avait en
sure
tout de divisions,
said so
yesterday or today. De régiments dans la division 164.
How many members were
et
in
si en plus des régiments, il y avait encore d'autres bataillons qui ne dépendaient pas de régiments. Est-ce que vous pourriez nous dire ça?
There were other battalions that didn't come under the authority of the regiment. If you do know them, can you tell us what they were?
As to the number of soldiers for each battalion,
oui,
I already
bataillon,
testifies that
je l'ai déjà dit.
There were four battalions under
bataillons
each regiment,
dans chaque
and
régime.
There were also four companies under each battalion.
Dans chaque bataillon.
And there were about 100 forces for each company.
100 forces dans chaque compagnie.
Quelles étaient les tâches du bataillon 450? Est-ce qu'il dépendait d'un régiment ou bien était-il indépendant des régiments? Et dépendait-il directement du
well,
quartier général de la division 164?
Division 164 ou they belong to the headquarters of the division 164?
Réponse.
For unit 450, it was
dans le cas de
a special
450,
unit for the division, and its task was to be stationed around the divisional headquarters.
Posté autour du quartier général de la division.
Est-ce que c'était cette unité spéciale 450 qui, lorsqu'il y avait un problème
unit
de discipline,
whenever there were disciplinary
problems,
or cases of people who didn't, who didn't obey orders
de la division
when it had to do with the arrest of soldiers of Division 164.
Can
I did not know about their specific task.
Je ne connaissais
however,
pas leur tâche,
what I can recall
précisément
is that the unit was known as the special unit for division 3.
Unité spéciale pour la division 3.
And that destination number, that is 450, remained unchanged.
Ce numéro n'a jamais changé.
During the war, prior to 17 April 1975,
guerre, avant, it was a special
combat unit in the hot battlefield, usually
chaud.
For tense or intensified battlefields.
En général,
this unit
intenses,
was sent.
C'était là qu'on envoyait cette unité-là.
Peut-être la dernière question avant la pause, Monsieur
this
le Président.
This will be the last question before the break, Mr.
Quel était le régiment qui était posté?
What was the regiment?
Le régiment d'infanterie.
That was
la division 164 qui était postée sur les îles de Kosay et de Kotmay, qui est donc les plus proches de l'endroit où votre bateau était en général
very close
posté.
To where the boats were generally stationed.
There were other two units that I am not sure about.
Des deux autres unités dont je ne suis pas certain.
It could be 62
peut-être
or 65.
Ou 65.
However, I can recall that there were three regiments stationed on the island.
Trois régiments étaient postés sur
namely, Rong,
notamment Rong,
Dang,
Dang,
Pulowai Tmei,
Seh
Islands,
ces îles-là.
And as I stated in my previous interviews,
et comme je l'ai dit aussi dans mes auditions,
there were
regiment
61,
le régiment 61,
62 and 63. But I am not sure whether Regiment 63 was stationed at Koh Tmei Island or Koh Seh Island.
Le régiment 63 était posté à Koh Seh ou Koh Tmei, et je suis désolé, malheureusement, cela remonte à il y a longtemps.
President, thank
le
you.
Président,
it is now convenient merci. For our short break.
Venu
we take a break now and resume at 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Nous reprendrons à 15h.
Court officer, please assist the witness at the waiting room reserved for witnesses during the break time and invite him as well as his duty counsel back into the courtroom at 3 o'clock. The court is now in recess.
Suspension audience.